Hey, what's up?
What? We're back.
Ready to until Eric Cartman gets trained by the Dog Whisperer.
Yes.
I'm waiting to see the positive and negative reinforcement.
Mrs. Cartman, we have had it with your son's behavior.
I'm sorry I handcuffed Billy Turner's ankle to the school flagpole.
That's very naughty, Eric.
Well, he called me chubby.
I know he's out of control, but you don't know what it's like.
Well, nice going, asshole. You made my mom cry.
It's you, Eric. I don't know what to do with you.
Have you ever heard of a show called 90911?
Control. We've gathered a team of world-class nannies to help families in crisis.
Somebody's at the door.
Yes, I think it's the nanny, Poopsikins.
Killer, I'm gonna be on TV now.
And you must be Eric.
Mom, I want a Twinkie.
Hold on.
Oh, by the way, I used to love this show.
I don't even know it.
There's a show, there's some British woman, like...
Oh, yeah, she trains.
No, she goes to people's houses, like...
Yeah.
Where they have, like, kids that are just disrespectful and whatnot. She goes there, I think she spends, like, a week. And then by the time she leaves, the kids are now well-behaved.
I only know the recent ones, the father figure guys that come through and scream at the child.
Nah, I used to watch him back in 06. It was a very good
show. Mrs. Cartman, there are going to be some rule changes around here, Eric. I'm serious. Let's put down the video game and go to the kitchen.
How do you think you're doing?
Come on. Now, first thing, going to sit on this stool for 5 minutes. Eric, you need to listen to me. This is very important. I'm getting down to eye level with Eric so that I can talk to him on his level. Eric.
Spit in your mouth. I knew it.
Eric, can I just talk to you for a quick second?
I'm feeling confused because I don't understand why you became a nanny.
Me? Well, because I...
Wait, phony.
Phony, yeah.
I love children, like you.
Right, but if you love children so much, how come you're not a mommy? You're sterile, is that it? No, that's too convenient of an excuse. The truth is, nobody...
So tell me, what are the problems you're having with the child?
No, I need to see that.
Well, he's just out of control.
So the child needs to learn that he's not the most important person in the house.
Season Malone.
You can stop talking behind my back. I'm right here, fruitcake.
See, I'm not looking at the child. I'm not acknowledging the child. I'm just letting...
That is hilarious. He's using the dumb tricks.
The child, no, I'm not interested in him.
Not interested in me?
See, the child thinks your world revolves around him because it does. Because everything he does gets a response from you.
Mom, this guy does it. Quit it!
What is that you're doing?
Dogs show their dominance by nipping each other on the neck, but it works equally well in the chow.
Look, Mexican, if you really think that
Mexican.
You can knock it off!
He's fat and he has all this pent-up energy that we need to let him burn off. Do you take walks with your son?
Well, no, I don't.
You think this is funny, you son
of a bitch? He tied him.
You know, I didn't know Americans actually do this, like white people. They have leashes on their kids.
Nah, fuck, I don't believe that.
They do. Even Ken Williams had a joke about it. It was like,
I don't believe
even Brady Mack.
He's
like,
that.
I'll never put a leash on a child. If you don't come here, I'll bust your fucking head. They do, dog. I've seen videos.
Nah.
I'm seriously, people are seeing me. Can't you see I'm unhappy right now?
And one dog is always dominant, the pack leader. What I've done is I've brought over some Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Give me the chicken. Give me some chicken. What are you doing? I want chicken. Give me some goddamn chicken.
I am not going to acknowledge the child's attempt at aggressive, dominant behavior.
God damn it, I am not a dog. Give me the chicken. Give me the chicken. I want the chicken. Chicken. Okay, I'm fine. I'm cool now. May I have some chicken, please?
No, now he's lying. You can tell from his stance he's still aggressive, dominant.
Suck my asshole, taco bender! Now hand it over!
He called him a what?
A taco what?
Stance, he's still aggressive, dominant.
Suck my asshole, taco bender! Now hand it over!
Taco bender!
You can't do that to me! God damn it, you didn't get him!
Wow, I have a lot to learn.
No, you don't!
This has gone on long enough. Get that guy out of here and give me a piece of chicken. That's how you want it, bitch? Fine! I'm rich! Hey guys, I've got some pretty big news. I ran away from home. I can't stay here. You're not staying at my house either. Alright, that's fine. Butters, I'll crash with you.
No, my parents won't let me bring homeless people home anymore.
Well, I guess now we see just how supportive friends can be. You, who does she think she is telling me to go brush my teeth?
Oh, my God, come on.
Jesus, what's happening to me?
Stop wasting water. I hate people like this.
He got an A on his last spelling test, and he's been amazing, Caesar. He got an A on his last spelling test, and a B plus in history. He's losing weight, and he's doing what I tell him. He still fights me every step of the way. I feel like he's doing what I tell him, but that inside, he's still the same angry, spoiled child.
Don't worry. When you correct the behavior, eventually you will see a change in the personality.
Guys, listen up. I really need your help this time. I've thought about it a lot, and I've decided I have to kill my mom.
Dude, don't kill your mom. That's not cool.
She's Hitler. Would you have killed Hitler if you had the chance? You guys come to the house at 10:30 p.m. sharp, and then all four of you go upstairs to kill my mom.
And you wrote plan to kill mom.
Well, I can't kill her. I'm too obvious a suspect. Where am I supposed to get a gun? Oh, well, how about I just do everything?
You already wrote the plan.
How does that sound? I just do everything while you guys sit here and play video games. Fine, I'll do it by myself.
Your own breakfast, and you're studying before school? I'm very proud of you.
Thank you.
Caesar, I'm so happy you're back. He's doing things for himself now, and he seems to be accepting it. I've lost a best friend, but I've gained a son.
Well, no, my work is done. I've got to get back to Los Angeles. You're just a client. Well, good luck to you. Gotta go.
Eric, how would you like to go with me to see Madame Butterfly Friday night? Well, what if I took you to Kentucky Fried Chicken afterward? And then we'll go to Target and I'll buy you a Mega Ranger.
Could I perhaps have two Mega Rangers?
Yes, darling. You can have whatever you want.
This is brilliant. That was hilarious.
Yeah.
That was hilarious.
That was Eric Cartman getting by.
But Douglas Brown.
He looks different without the hat, though, I'll say that. But yeah.
Anyway, guys, please like this video. Give us a subscribe. Watch all the videos that we reacted to. South Park, Rick and Morty.
Many more coming. Many more coming.
Many more coming. Always tune in every day. I've got content for you, but for now.